Welcome back again. My name is Anisha with a T, your host with the most, and we'll be going until late. But before we start with my rhyming, today I have a gentleman who is an artist, acoustic. Ha! That one is going to be hard. It's like I'm Nyankole trying to say an R word or an L word. Anyway,
characteristics.
Right here, there's a gentleman called Ado who is an acoustic musician, and will be asking me exactly what that is because I am dying to know. There's so many categories, but he's been in this industry for about 4 years, and he's been performing in restaurants. He's gone for Akadope. He has done Evoke so Night. Man, he's been around. So he's here. We're going to expose him, and we want to also learn from him. Welcome to the show.
Thank you very much.
Now, do the introduction again.
like about myself?
Mm-hmm.
So, like she said, my name is Ador, and I've been an acoustic performer for 4 years. The kind of music I do is acoustic pop, acoustic soul and pop. Well, pretty much you perform with your guitar and give everything you have. So I'm here tonight being hosted by you, and enjoy, I guess.
Now, before we get into your details, that is how much you make, if you've got a wife, tell us the difference. What with the kind of music you do, the genre of music you do, it's different. It's not like the things that we're hearing, Afrobeat, that's common these days, or jazz. It's what kind of music are you into? Describe it.
Well, if I'm to describe the music I do is... it's more like if you see pop music, but this time you're using a guitar to make pop music. You get it? Like pretty much Ed Sheeran kind of music, but in Luganda and English and any other language I can incorporate in there. Yeah.
But that's something that's not yet growing. It's not blooming in the country.
Yeah.
Are you the first of your kind? Or there are many, but it's just because people don't know that kind of music, so it's not out there.
Thank you very much. I learned from other people. Well, most of them, they major in soul. I'm a pop person. I've always loved pop. I've always loved people like Michael Rose and Neo, things of the line in that style. I've always loved. So when I adopted the guitar, I had to maintain my style.
Okay. So, yeah. But then give us reasons as to why this kind of acoustic music is not blooming. Because I love it. I love it. He's going to give us like a single, a kanamba. He's going to sample us. But why isn't it blooming out there? Why are people into Afropop? Aren't you guys pushing? Do you need more help? I don't understand why.
Well, for me, I will speak in my own opinion. What I see, and initially what I used to do, when you write a song, you tend to forget that you're writing for the Ugandan mass. When we all come out of high school, we come learning songs with you, Chris Brown, and we tend to forget that, yes, those are songs that are here, but you cannot send a song like that out there. So for you, you have to first get a bass down here. So that's what we forget here. So we write songs in English, write songs in sophisticated accents. So we tend to forget that you need support from home.
Yes, that's
so
true.
That's why acoustic pop actually took long until we started, like I started writing in Luganda and Swahili and...
So do you have a song you can sing for us in Luganda?
Yeah.
Let's go. Let's start.
Enjoy. You can place it on the floor. I'm going to play a cover.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Enjoy it.
Don't be shy.
No, you know we have options, so many options. I'm trying to find which one's perfect.
Tinkwagalango to dewali wali nankunyumiza biri ebyali woluli mukambrela wetumwenya wetewana mbera mbiro zako yei weso nanga konga muna kufako no no yeje demokwano mkwano nanga tomanyi chiriano nyamba ko mkwano wo 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 kwagala biri 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 yeje wakola wumi mwadu kanuli nchi kwagala biri 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 yeje wakola wumi nyo.
Oh, that was lovely. Should have put my name there. Anyway, now I think I understand the kind of music that you're into. It's more natural. Like you told me before we went on air, and you explained to me that when someone goes in studio, there's all types of like help from instrumentals. But now when you get into studio, it's all natural.
Yeah,
wow, that's beautiful. I feel like we need to push it more. And are you working on something to push? Push yourself? Do you have an album that's coming up? Do you have music videos? We only see you performing in restaurants and in bars.
That's true. We get to perform a lot. The thing about the line of the music we do many covers, so many covers, that you have to be learning songs every single day to keep up with your hotel or cafe or restaurant where you're performing. So that it takes lots of time, but I personally take off my own time to write songs. So there's a song I'm working on, I'm actually recording with Andy Music. It's called Nza Kwagala. I ended up getting a title for it. I had no title, but I found Nza Kwagala as the best. And I'm also writing another one. It's in Swahili. Swahili and Uganda.
Okay, because when you talk about the fact that you guys are mostly doing, let's talk about you.
Yeah.
What you mostly do is do covers of other people's music. You're going to be in the shadow of other people because kati ako okawome sezanyo, katade muskwari, but at the end of the day, kasaha.
The thing is, you see, at the hotel or cafe where you're going to be performing, the owner of the hotel is hiring you to entertain his clients, and because you're not famous, you cannot entertain them
without
a song. Because if you were famous, you would have songs, definitely.
Yes.
So they would love the songs. But again, you cannot get Bebe Cool to perform in a hotel every Friday. It would become monotonous.
That's expensive. Why we have to.
Yeah, not even expensive. But after 2 months, do you think everyone will still be going there?
No.
Singing the same songs over. That's why we learn covers, so that people are entertained by the idea of a different song every time.
Same song in different structure.
Yeah.
Okay, if that's how you put it. But unfortunately, we have to take a quick break. When we come back, we'll be talking about more of now. We're getting into personal details. Do you have children? Are you married? Are you planning to is this your career? You get it, huh? Are you planning to push this? Or is it something you do for a hobby? Do you even go to school? People are dying. Because this is a platform for people to know you, adore, you know? And you haven't even told us your real name. That and more when we get back. Stay hooked.